See, I see when I see people painting, I'm like, how do you paint? How do you do that? That's brilliant. That picture. How do you do that? You know, when I try to do it, I'm terrible. But I can come up with, tunes or whatever, and, you know, I don't know. Just, you know, just comes up. You know what I mean? Just came out of anger and frustration. Goes like this. That's when he sings. Did it in my bedroom in Battersea, if I remember correctly. I mean, it's so simple. It's... Buddy Holly could have put some lyrics over that, you know what I mean? Just... I don't even remember, to be honest with you. I think that was one of them ones where we all kind of got around the campfire and it all came out. But, I mean, it seems pretty silly, actually, doing this, but I like it. Go on. Ask me another. New York starts like this. Do a little solo here. That was big for me back then. That was like a big fucking solo. And it just went... That one. Like I said, it was more out of not knowing how to play was the way I ended up playing. The intro goes like this. Solos. First solo. It's pretty good for someone who couldn't play back then, I thought. The second one. There you go. I can't read music. You know, I taught myself, did a lot of speed in the early days and just play for hours and hours up in Denmark Street. Verse. Jing, 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 jing. So this one kind of just went. It's a verse. I mean, that could be fucking Ted Nugent. You know what I mean? Cat scratch fever. It could be a million things. But it doesn't sound like that with all four of us. Playing it here, it does. You know, Deep Purple. Highway Star. It's got a weird intro. The intro goes... See, I could be doing my own fucking thing right now. I could be selling out the plane, never mind the bollocks. I'm giving it away. I was like this.